How's it going, folks? Thompson here, and welcome back from a really fucking slow first episode. And there wasn't really that much shit to do, though, really. It's mostly just dialogue in most parts of. Probably now. We can get some actions from this bitch.
Commander Shepard.
Solo.
I was hoping you'd get here first. Give us a chance to talk.
Oh, I understand.
The captain said he'd meet me here.
He's on his way.
Nice.
I'm interested in this world we're going to. Eden Prime. I've heard it's quite beautiful.
I really wouldn't know, though. I actually don't remember what Eden Prime looks like, so, we have to act like nothing. We don't know anything.
I've never been there.
But you know of it. It's become something of a symbol for your people, hasn't it? Proof that humanity can not only establish colonies across the galaxy, but also protect them. But how safe is it, really?
Is this a threat?
Do you know something?
Your people are still newcomers, Shepard. The galaxy can be a very dangerous place. Is the Alliance truly ready for this?
I think it's about time we told the commander what's really going on.
Oh, fuck,
this mission is far more than a simple shakedown run.
That's obvious.
I already figured that out.
We're making a covert pickup on Eden Prime. That's why we needed the stealth
system. Fuck, the music just said it.
What's the payload, Captain?
A research team on Eden Prime unearthed some kind of beacon during an excavation. It was Prothean.
Protheans?
I thought the Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago.
Their legacy still remains. The mass relays, the Citadel, our ship drives. It's all based on Prothean technology.
Like Earth's Aztecs.
The last time humanity made a discovery like this, it jumped our technology forward 200 years. But Eden Prime doesn't have the facilities to handle something like this. We need to bring the beacon back to the Citadel for proper study.
Obviously, this goes beyond mere
human
interest,
Commander.
Just
a big fucking space station hovering in fucking abyss. Is that where the, like, tops fucking research labs are? We don't need your help, partner.
Why didn't we keep the beacon for ourselves?
You humans don't have the best reputation. Some species see you as selfish, too unpredictable, too independent, even dangerous.
Sharing that beacon will improve relations with the Council. Plus, we need their scientific expertise. They know more about the Protheans than we do.
The beacon's not the only reason I'm here, Shepard.
Nihlus wants to see you in action, Commander. He's here to evaluate you.
What's going on?
All right.
The Alliance has been pushing for this for a long time. Humanity wants a larger role in shaping the
aroused in my presence.
We want more say with the Citadel Council. The Spectres represent the Council's power and authority.
Uh-huh.
If they accept a human into their ranks,
uh-huh,
it shows how far the Alliance has come.
You held off an enemy assault during the Blitz single-handed.
Yeah, we would never take
anyone
like you in
there. Courage, but also incredible skill. That's why I put your name forward as a candidate for the Spectres.
We might have progressed on Earth with black people having rights and stuff like that, but for aliens, no. We've gone back a couple hundred years. Technology, 200 years, fucking society, oh, that's fucking collapsed again, bruv. What about views? You put my name forward. What's the next step?
Just
what
tell
do we
me
do?
What I have to do.
I need to see your skills for myself, Commander. Eden Prime will be the first of several missions together.
Yes.
You'll be in charge of the ground team. Secure the beacon and get it onto the ship ASAP. Nihlus will accompany you to observe the mission.
Oh, I'm done with this goddamn fucking.
Just give the word, Captain.
Investigation.
We should be getting close to Eden.
Captain, we got a problem.
What's wrong, Joker?
Transmission from Eden Prime, sir. You better see this.
Bring it up on screen.
Oh, fucking nice.
Get down!
who's filming this.
We are under attack, taking heavy casualties. I repeat, heavy casualties. We can't get evac. They came out of nowhere. We need.
Are these the Reapers? Oh, fuck, bro. Yeah. Well, I'll private out.
Everything cuts out after
he's
that. No comm traffic
happy
at all.
About this.
Just goes dead. There's nothing.
Reverse and hold at 38.5.
That's a Reaper.
Status report.
17 minutes out, Captain. No other Alliance ships in the area.
Take us in, Joker. Fast and quiet.
Well.
This mission just got a lot more complicated.
A small strike team can move quickly without drawing attention. It's our best chance to secure the beacon.
Grab your gear and meet us in the cargo hold. Tell Alenko and Jenkins to suit up, Commander. You're going in.
Yeah.
Engaging
okay,
stealth
so
systems.
Hopefully we're gonna get some more banter.
Somebody was doing some serious digging here, Captain.
Your team's the muscle in this operation, Commander. Mm-hmm. Go in heavy and head straight for the dig site.
Yes.
What about survivors, Captain?
Helping survivors is a secondary objective. The beacon's your top priority.
Approaching drop point one.
Nihlus, you coming with us?
I move faster on my own.
Nihlus will shout out ahead. He'll feed you status reports throughout the mission. Otherwise, I want radio silence.
Ready and able, sir.
Fish.
The mission's yours now, Shepard. Good luck.
Thanks.
We are approaching drop point two.
Are we on a pair? Did we just jump and break our fucking legs? Okay, that does not look. Oh my god, why did I start? Can I? No. This is the one? Oh, this is the one, Oh my goodness. The fuck is that? Damn, Daniel!
Perimeter secured.
Keep your fucking aim. Oh, god damn it. Nope, you're not seeing him. Where? Oh, here? Oh. Oh, no, they don't look too good, do they? Oh, fucking nice, bro. Oh, shit. Fuck. I have to scroll through. Yeah, you can. Hold on. No, wrong. Thank you. Oh, fuck. I cannot. I cannot. Did I hit anything? Oh, I did. Okay. Keep steady for me, please. Okay, fuck you. Okay, this is a loss. Is there an easier way to fucking change weapon? I thought we took out, so... I don't know, it's fucked up though. Tactical boom, shield boost, dun 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 dun. Oh, I like my charm. Is there more of them? Oh god! No, it's not! Why can't I zoom? What the fuck is going on? What? No, oh, he's dead.
shields. We're out of chance.
Oh, we can't do anything.
Sometimes Marines die. The rest of us just have to carry on. We still have to find that beacon.
Aye, aye, sir.
Was that... Oh, he's gone up. Was that the goddamn guy who actually lived on this planet? Oh, there you go. Oh, that does not look right.
Ah, fuck.
God fucking damn it.
I'm gonna check it
these
out.
I'm
trying to catch up with you at the dig site.
Who's talking to me? Fucking hell, yes. Six seals. I'll take it. I expect something, yeah. You're well on your left, after buddy. Oh god! Oh fuck! Fuck off! Oh! Ah, first aid. Oh! That's not me. Oh my! that doesn't. Oh look, it's Legion. I forgot what they're called. Now if you can't do the fucking Hey you bitch, did you die? Okay, you did. Yeah, you're welcome.
Gunnery Chief Ashley Williams of the 212. You the one in charge here, sir?
I
need a
mission.
Status report now.
We were patrolling the perimeter when the attack hit. We tried to get off a distress call, but they cut off our communications. I've been fighting for my life ever since.
Where's the rest of your squad?
We tried to double back to the beacon, but we walked into an ambush.
I don't think any of the others...
I think I'm the only one left.
Nice. Don't blame yourself, you abandoned them. Or killed them.
Any idea what kind of enemy we're facing?
I think they're Geth.
The Geth haven't been seen outside the Veil in nearly 2 years.
That's what he calls.
Why are they here now?
Yeah. Well, I'm assuming it has something to do with
the beacon.
Yeah.
The dig site is close, just over that rise. It might still be there.
Join us.
We could use your help, Williams.
Aye, aye, sir. It's time for payback.
Move out.
Gonna fucking take all. Oh, there's nothing here. Is this contraption just for impaling people, or is this some kind of fucking beacon shit? Oh no, it's for impaling. I am assuming. Gonna have to run away and pump back to take cover. See much cover, don't you know? Oh god, that was... right in the fucking dick, bro. Don't get it, is this the beacon? Oh, god damn.
This is the dig site. The beacon was right here. It must have been moved.
Oh, by who? Fuck.
Our side or the Geth?
Hard to say.
Maybe well, we'll guess the Geth.
About the research camp.
Is there any survivors
here alive?
If they were lucky, maybe hiding up in the camp. It's just on the top of this ridge, up the ramps.
And we can
change of plans, Shepard. There's a small spaceport up ahead. I want to check it out. I'll wait for you there.
I got the quick save. If why the fuck would it be F6? That's kind of gay. Well, yeah, I promise you guys more banter on the previous episode when there's more action, but I guess I lied.
Looks like they hit the camp hard.
So fuck me.
It's a good place for an ambush. Keep your guard up.
No. Oh. Ugh. Memories.
Oh god, they're still alive.
Well, I don't think they were alive in the first place. I don't know what I'm saying. Where are you? Oh, he wants me to throw a nade. There's... This is just oh god, I overheated. Oh fuck. Oh, he died. God damn it, I forget. F. Oh, okay. Wow, this. Shit, man. Going on? I think I took on. Are you guys going to be dead for the rest of the game? Oh. Well, I guess not. You're supposed to go that way. If we are, we don't go that way. That's how we work.
That door, it's closed. Security locks engaged.
Oh fuck! I can finally use my. There's you people in there. Idea. Okay, begin manual. All right, okay. What am I doing? What am I doing? What? Okay. I need to get better at this. You can also solve our devil locks by Omi Gel. Can I open this now?
Humans.
Yeah.
Thank the Maker.
Hurry, close the door before they come back.
You're safe. They're not.
Don't worry. We'll protect you.
Thank you. I think we'll be okay now. It looks like everyone's gone. You're Dr. Warren, the one in charge of the excavation. Do you know what happened to the beacon? It was moved to the spaceport this morning. Manuel and I stayed behind to help pack up the camp.
Okay, I was wrong.
When the attack came, the Marines held them off long enough for us to hide. They gave their lives to save us.
No one is saved. The age of humanity is ended. Soon, only ruin and corpses will remain.
I like this guy.
What's wrong with your assistant?
Manuel has a brilliant mind, but he's always been a bit unstable. Genius.
Jesus Christ, his name right there.
Is it madness to see the future?
You think he likes that we just talk about him?
Understand there is no escape, from his face? No hope? No. I am not mad. I'm the only sane one left.
Yeah, he knows. Looks like he knows what to talk about. After the attack. Can you shut him up? What is this beginning?
Can you tell me anything about the beacon?
It's some type of data module from a galaxy-wide communications network. Remarkably well preserved. It could be the greatest scientific discovery of our lifetime.
Holy shit.
New technologies, groundbreaking medical advances. Who knows what secrets are locked inside?
We have unearthed the heart of evil.
That sounds like some juicy
awaken
shit.
Awaken the beast. Unleashed the darkness.
Manuel, please. This isn't
you know,
the time.
I'm more afraid about his eyes than his fucking mental state. Did you meet him?
In the area?
I saw him. The prophet, leader of the enemy. He was here before the attack.
That's impossible. Nihlus was with us in the Normandy before the attack. He couldn't have been here.
I'm sorry.
There are more people like him. Jesus Christ, guys.
We haven't seen your Turian. We've been hiding
in
here
since.
Williams, take us to the spaceport.
You can't stop
Except
it.
Except they are.
Nobody can stop it. Night is falling. The darkness of eternity.
Hush, Manuel. Go lie down. You'll feel better once the medication kicks in.
Well, I think that went well.